Okay guys, today I'm gonna show you how to fix green screen flickering lines at PUBG. You see the problem? Yeah, it's unplayable. Okay, let's fix it. Okay, we need to go right click and with the control panel. And we just need to go to the change resolution at the bottom. Here, use NVIDIA color settings. We press apply. We close the window. And we run the PUBG again. And after the logo screen, everything is fine. Sorry for the mobile capture, but I can't capture the screen with the green lines. Good luck, have fun. Bye.